Now let's see if QWERTY has a verse for us today.
Okay.
Not a verse.